हेलो एंड वेलकम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम नंदलाल सिंह, योर मैथमेटिक्स मेंटर, भागवत विद्यापीठ छपरा। स्टूडेंट, दिस इज द फिफ्थ लेक्चर ऑन द टॉपिक क्वाड्रिलेटरल। इन दिस लेक्चर टुडे वी फर्स्ट स्टार्ट विद प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम। द फर्स्ट प्रॉपर्टी इज, आई हैव ऑलरेडी रिटन, अपोजिट साइड्स ऑफ ए पैरेललोग्राम आर इक्वल, अपोजिट एंगल्स ऑफ ए पैरेललोग्राम आर इक्वल, डायगोनल बाइसेक्ट ईच अदर, and the diagonal of a parallelogram divide it two triangles, two congruent triangle. I have missed one property, the diagonals of a parallelogram bisect each other also. Now we are going to prove. First, I have drawn a parallelogram, a name ABCD, and I have drawn a diagonal AC as a construction part. You can see that I have already written. Now, first I have taken two triangle ABC and CDA, and I am going to congruent. I am going to show both triangles are congruent. For congruency, I can use criteria of congruency. Four criteria you have read in class 7 also: side angle, and RHS. Now, you know that ABCD is a parallelogram, so AB is parallel to CD and AD is parallel to BC, and AC is a transversal, so angle 2 is equal to angle 4, and angle 1 is equal to angle 1 is equal to angle 4, and AC is a common part. So I can use criteria angle side angle, and I have proved both the triangles are congruent. And when the two triangles are congruent, a concept we can use CPCT. It tells that corresponding part of congruent triangle are equal. So AB is equal to CD and BC is equal to DA. Angle B corresponds to angle D, so angle B is equal to angle D, and angle A is equal to angle C. By CPCT, I have proved that in a parallelogram, opposite sides are equal and opposite angles are equal. Now the third property, diagonals of a parallelogram divide into two congruent. You can see that this is proved at this plus already. Now the fourth property, the diagonal bisect each other. For doing so, I have made another diagonal which intersect each other at O. First we consider. And now you can take any two triangle OAB, OCD, OAD, yeah, OBC. And now you can congruent. When you congruent OCD, OAB, then therefore OC is equal to OA and OD is equal to OB. And similarly, you can prove the four properties also. Now we moved on the another property, diagonals of a rhombus bisect each other at right angle. First, you know rhombus is also a parallelogram, so diagonals bisect each other. Now in this case, we have taken two triangles COD and AOD. AD is equal to CD because sides of a rhombus are equal. You know, I have already explained that rhombus is a parallelogram in which all sides are equal. OD common and OC is equal to OA. We have proved. Now we can use criteria SAS, then triangle AOD is congruent to triangle COD, therefore angle AOD is equal to angle COD by CPCT, and we consider both angles are equal, we consider as x degree. Now AOD and COD makes an angle 180 degree. line makes an angle 180 degree. So x plus x is equal to 180 degree, twice of x is equal to 180 degree, x is equal to 90 degree. So AOD is equal to COD is equal to right angle, and AOD is also equal to COD, COB, vertically opposite angle. Therefore, all angles becomes right angle. So thanks for today's video. Now we are going to meet in another video for solving some questions regarding this property. Thank you.